Morning, guys. It's a Tuesday morning, and I thought I'd do something a little bit differently today. Rather than do a weekend, I'm going to do a work day because I'm going to this event today. I wanted to take the camera along with me, so yeah, I'm going to be vlogging today. Uber's all ordered. Just waiting for him to get here. So yeah, while I'm waiting, I've got a marketing millennials conference today, and it's essentially showing marketers how to engage with millennials. Now there's a lot of talk around this because millennials, as we know it, they're seen as a little bit difficult to get into because our spending habits are fairly new, and they're still trying to be trying to figure us out. So yeah, let's hope something good comes out of today.
Alrighty, off to Kensington.
Yeah. That Uber driver was awesome to talk with. Talking about Tesla and driving autonomy, a very interesting point of discussion. Looks like we're here.
Well, I'm not a speaker, so I must be an attendee.
Hello, Mitchell Vella. It's the name. Thank you. Got my bag. This is the line for coffee. Jeez. These look nice. Can we take these yet?
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you.
This bag. Free box of makeup to anyone that wants it.
This thing looks pretty cool. Oh, this. It's chocolates! I see a lot of young people here. But then again, it's kind of concerning. I find that the older generation of marketers kind of dismiss millennials as a group that's already getting too much attention. But if you ask me, they're the group that's going to be around the longest. The problem with the people who are 65 years old or older is that they may have the money, but they're not going to be here for much longer. I'm not saying that in a negative way, it's just the truth. We have limited lives, and these people that are in their 20s have got another 60, 70 years of life left in them. So getting in and understanding their habits now is, I think it's extremely important. But it's also just as important to understand that habits are going to change based on upcoming trends or designs or whatever. So, and that's a cool thing with marketing, because it's constantly changing. You need to be one step ahead of your game. Otherwise, if you fall behind, then it doesn't make you very good marketing. That is a wrap. I will see you guys this weekend with more interesting content.